E3, the first 2 days I've checking out a load of the indie games, and I'm just right over here near the indie tiny build bit, which is where loads of the sort of like indie games are based. And I've checked out quite a few over the weekend, and there's a lot that I really like. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go around and I'm going to ask each development team of the favourite games that I really enjoy, five things, or to describe their game in five words. We're going to put them on the spot, we're not going to tell them what the question is before, we're going to see what they say, and hopefully if we get some permission, we're going to use some of the footage. Quite a lot of the games aren't released yet, so obviously sometimes I might not be able to, but hopefully we can use some footage from the game as well. So hopefully this turns into a pretty good video. I'm going to send this to all the game developers, so thanks for being a good support with this and let me film this video. So thank you so much, and yeah, let's do it.
Crazy scrolling arcade crawler fun.
Beep, beep, beep.